to The Joy of Music. My name is Diane Bish, and I would like to invite you to join us today as we bring you a program entitled Masterpieces of Art and Music from Famous Churches and Museums of the World. Thank you for joining us. The Cathedral of Salzburg, Austria, known as the Dome, is without doubt the city's most significant piece of church architecture and the ecclesiastical center. With its magnificent facade and paintings in the mighty dome, it represents the most impressive early Baroque edifice north of the Alps. After building and rebuilding and enduring several fires, it stands as a mighty Romanesque cathedral. Among the precious objects to be found in Salzburg's cathedral are the baptismal font in which Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart was baptized, the majestic main organ surrounded by angels playing instruments, as well as its magnificent cathedral portals. In his capacity as the court organist and concertmaster, Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart composed numerous undying works of sacred music for Salzburg and the world. Music joins art as we continue with the music of Mozart.
Thank you.
The tiny village of Ochsenhausen, Germany, found on the route between Ulm and Lake Constance, is the site of the monumental monastery of Ochsenhausen. The history of Ochsenhausen goes back to the year 1093. In the late 1400s to 1500s, Ochsenhausen became an imperial abbey, with the priors surrounding themselves with splendor and an extravagant display of magnificent opulence. Great works of art, painting, and sculptures are found in the abbey church, crowned with gold ornamentation and life-size angels playing instruments. It was our pleasure to make music in the Church of Our Lady in Bruges, Belgium. Along with the organ and various pieces of religious art stands the most prized and famous white marble sculpture of the Madonna and Child, created by Michelangelo around 1504. Amazingly, the sculpture was twice recovered after being looted by foreign occupiers. The French Revolution Wars in 1794, and Nazi Germans in 1944. Thank you. In our Joy of Music travels for 32 years, we have visited and made music on hundreds of organs in great cathedrals and monasteries. On many occasions, it is in these monasteries that we find the greatest abundance of religious art. The Etal Monastery is one of these sparkling jewels found in the Bavarian Alps near Garmisch-Partenkirchen. There, the pulpit and magnificent dome with its frescoes are of special significance. The organ, once again, is part of the art and ornamentation of this exquisite monastery. The Zugspitze is Germany's highest peak. We enjoyed taking the cable car to the summit, where we experienced some of the most breathtaking views we had ever seen. In Weingarten, Germany, we visit and play with true unity in art and music. In this massive church, the organ is both a piece of art and a musical instrument. The casework, which surrounds the pipes, adorns the sanctuary with angels and gold ornamentation. The organ, built in 1750, consists of four manuals and almost 7,000 pipes. The angels with instruments gild the front and top of the organ, and the imposing sanctuary is filled with precious works of religious art. Thank you. The John and Mabel Ringling Museum of Art is the State Art Museum of Florida, located in Sarasota, Florida. Some of the most beautiful paintings of the Ringling Museum are those on religious themes and scripture stories. Paintings of Peter Paul Rubens, Rembrandt, and other famous artists give us moving scenes on biblical texts. Madonna and Child, angels, saints, apostles, and the life and ministry of Christ. This is Diane Bish, and I would like to thank you for joining us today on The Joy of Music, as we have brought you a program of masterpieces of art and music from great museums and churches of the world. We look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music.